What do you got to say about that?
I'm happy that they allowed us to, the people to be heard, and we were allowed and approved the recall language. Now it's up to us to get the signatures from the people, the city residents of Flint, and do what we need to do, because Ani Gilchrist and Woodrow Stanley does not need to be down in City Hall making the decisions for the city of Flint.
Amen.
We didn't vote for them. We voted Mayor Weaver in. And
amen.
They need to vacate City Hall. She wouldn't put them out, so everybody has to go.
Amen.